What I would do to take away this fear of.